You can send us messages if you're streaming us through our free iHeartRadio app when you're streaming 96.1 Kiss or just our Mikey and Bob podcast. Let's go to our guy JoJo here who got some dental work done over the weekend, decided to leave us a message.
Hey, boys, just got some dental work done. And I remember back to being 16 years old, getting my wisdom teeth out, and ended up being on your guys' show.
Yes, it's we do have a lot of listeners who will get dental work done, and then when they're still in that, you know, state of happiness, will leave us a message or send us a video.
But I'm probably slurring my words right now with the Novocaine.
Not bad.
If I am, sorry about that. I have a little drool coming down now, too.
Yeah.
All right, guys. See you Monday.
All right. Just had to check in with us over the weekend that he got drooling. His wisdom teeth out. But hold on. Let's take it to our family members. I recorded my wife, Jamie, after she got her wisdom teeth out, and she was just questioning me about unicorn teeth.
Unicorns have a lot of teeth.
I need to know.
I don't know. I think unicorns probably have regular teeth like a horse, right?
I think so.
Okay.
I can't quite
want to
have teeth.
So
I can be a unicorn.
You're my unicorn.
I'm a unicorn and I don't have teeth.
That was my wife, Jamie, after she got her wisdom teeth pulled. But I don't know if it will compare to your daughter, Jordan, Bob, when she got her wisdom teeth taken out and was just...
Yeah, she came out of there in a different world, man.
Can you explain what she was doing when she came out of the dentist and got her wisdom teeth pulled?
We walked out of the front door and she's in the parking lot doing like a... She's doing the queen wave. I guess that's all you can say it is.
Like a parade wave.
Yeah.
Like a beauty pageant wave.
Just
like a slow wipe. So she's waving at cars like she's the queen because she was the queen. Again, this is Bob's daughter, Jordan, after she got her wisdom teeth pulled and proclaimed,
I'm Queen Elizabeth 69.
Queen Elizabeth the 69th.
I'm Queen Elizabeth the 69th.
I'm Queen Elizabeth 69.
You can hear the gauze still in her mouth. I'm Queen Elizabeth 69.
I'm Queen Elizabeth 69.
All right, well, JoJo, hope your mouth is doing a lot better, but anytime we bring up wisdom teeth, a lot of times we like to share our own family wisdom teeth moments.
I'm Queen Elizabeth 69.